Okay, this is lesson 13-2, and we're going to teach you how to convert cups into pints, into quarts, and into gallons. Okay, so our question was, a recipe for soup makes 16 cups. So how many pints is that, how many quarts is that, and how many gallons is that? Okay, and we're going to start, and we're going to show you.
Okay, so first you could see on this picture right up here that two cups go into one pint. Okay, so that's this up here. So 2 pints go into one cup, and you could see this on the graph over on the left angle. Okay, so now 2 pints equal one quart. Okay, so now on the graph you could see 2 of the quarts equal the 1 gallon.
4 quarts. See, my mistake.
Well, my mistake, sorry. 4 quarts equal the 1 gallon. So this is like the big daddy of the everything. So 4 of the quarts equal 1 of the gallons. Okay,